Hey there! If you're hitting a snag with the game file's download error while updating Genshin Impact on your PC, no worries, I've got your back. Today, I'll walk you through the step-by-step process to fix that glitch and get you back into the action. So, let's not waste any more time and jump right into it. Solution 1. Reset your network and configuration settings. To do this, click on the search icon, type in cmd, right-click on the command prompt, and select Run as Administrator. Then click on Yes. After that, type netsh winsock reset and hit Enter. Then type ipconfig/flushdns and hit Enter. Type ipconfig/release and hit Enter. Follow that up with ipconfig/renew and then press Enter. Also type netsh --int --ip --reset and hit Enter. Then restart your computer and router and check if the error is resolved. Solution 2. Turn off the Windows firewall. Click on the search icon, type in firewall, and hit enter. Then click on the firewall and network protection. Now toggle off Microsoft Defender firewall under domain network. Next, give it permission by clicking yes. After that, go back, click on private network, and toggle it off. Repeat the process for public network. Now check if the error is gone. Solution 3. Change your DNS server. Open the command prompt again, type ping 1111 and hit enter to get ping information for this DNS server. Type ping 8888 and hit enter to get ping information for this DNS server. Then open settings, click on network and internet, and click on Ethernet. Now click on the edit button next to DNS server assignment. Select manual and turn on IPv4 if it's off. Then add the DNS server with the lowest ping to the preferred DNS box. For alternate DNS, use 1001 if using 1111 or 8844 if using 8888. Click save and you should be good to go. And there you have it. That's how you can solve the game file's download error in Genshin Impact. If this video helped you out, then give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any problems, then write them in the comment section below. Thanks for tuning in.